I load it back up on my stream, so.
I'm going to listen to this terrible music and start it up here. I'm so excited.
I like how it sounds like they're knocking on that door when it's cracking.
Mm-hmm.
And then they escaped. They did it.
That song, man.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
I really liked that cartoon.
The cartoon was really good, and I still like the theme song regardless, but this version, not so much.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Ryu Saber, thanks for subbing for 18 months in a row. Here's your egg. So, we're here to enjoy this amazing rendition of the 90s Spider-Man cartoon theme song.
Yeah. That's the whole point of all of this.
Yeah.
West Era, thanks for subbing for 18 months as well. Here's your egg. Oh my god, I'm watching this amusement park demo right now.
Yeah.
I'm sold on this game.
Yep.
You have to dodge the guns that are auto shooting, and there's a creepy duck. A duck that is vomiting bombs. This is amazing. This is going to be a terrible game, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is. All right, I'm going to go to the options menu. What did we want to set up here, Homer?
Average, 5 lives, 3 continues.
5 lives, 3 continues?
Yeah.
Okay, so those are the maximum. I can't get more lives or continues than those.
Just make sure you don't accidentally set it to 0, because I almost did that in test earlier.
Average. Yeah. Okay, I'm all set up.
Oops, sorry, I also missed Zion2593. Thanks for subbing. Here's your egg. All right, so the three of us are racing this game. Paul, you've played this game before, right?
Once with Homer telling me how to do it.
Homer is actually the third person here, and he is also the world record holder for the game.
Yeah.
Yes.
So I have my splits up. So.
So there's a multi-Twitch link in the stream title. I've never played this game before, like ever.
You are in for a treat and a half.
I've heard it's absolute garbage.
Yes.
I played it a lot as a kid.
Yeah.
It's not good.
I'm watching the demo in this game. Yeah. I'm watching the demo of the stage I know is going to give me nightmares. The bridge. The bridge.
Dude, one of the characters looks specifically like Master Chief.
Yeah, the vault guards.
All right.
God, this is going to be so bad. I can already tell.
Did you guys start?
No, not yet.
Nope. Okay. Let me know when I am ready to go.
All right. I'm ready
to go, too.
All right. Homer, count us down from 3.
I'll go 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah. All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
Speed run time. Let's do this.
Broke bricks. Thanks for summer. 6 months. Here's your egg. I can't
get
him back up.
Get
there we go.
On the
look at that sweet walk. Look at that sweet jaunt he's got.
Oh, choking already. Nice.
Yes. Choke harder. Keep in mind, people are watching you.
Why can you not jump all the time in this game?
So you jump higher if you're not running? Because. Ooh.
Because?
I don't know.
Because
why
LJN.
You not run and punch or jump and punch?
You can jump and kick. Basically, never use the punch button. The punch button is useless. Always use the kick button.
Good to know. There's a Red Master Chief. There's another Red Master Chief.
Oh, laser! Oh my god.
I think I'm already stuck.
Get on the staircase! There we go.
Did I run past a second staircase?
Where? I hate this fucking game. How it controls.
I'm lost. Where the fuck do I go?
You have to go into the background.
Yeah. You have to jump into the background at points.
So where there's like a ramp up, you have to jump into that.
Yeah, so I went up the stairs. Now where do I go?
You kill the thing, and then you go back down, and you can break the grate that's down there on the wall. You can kick it. Jump kick it.
Wow. All right.
Oh, my fucking God. Conveyor belts!
Well, I can't actually kick in midair. There we go. Now it works.
Yep.
I was too close to it. It wouldn't let it
actually
get too close. It doesn't work.
Fucking
this
robot.
Game is terrible. Why are you the world record holder for this game?
Because it's terrible. Like
a completely valid question.
All right. The closing wall robot guy is down. Where are you, Homer?
I just beat Doc Ock.
You piece of shit. Are you fucking serious?
I played terrible. I'm like 10 seconds behind.
I actually thought I was maybe on par with you. I've been running the whole time. No. Not even close.
Why do Spider-Man's eyes glow multicolored? Is that a spider
That's
sense?
A spider sense, yeah. That
wow,
means
all right.
Dangerous, like an explosion in the something that will explode near
That's
you.
It's so subtle, I thought the game was glitching. I mean, it already helps when the pause menu looks like this.
Yeah.
And when LGN had a hand in it.
Nice, that I pulled off the exploding barrel trick, where I blow up all the barrels and they don't hurt me.
There's a random pit? What the fuck?
Yeah.
I can't use the damn webbing either. I have to actually jump over that?
Yeah.
Great. Well, I did it.
It's a hollow victory, but a victory at that.
The fuck is this Mega Man looking robot here? Why is this wall starting to crush me? What is going on here? How do I get out of here?
To kill the robot.
I can't even hurt it.
That robot's thing, when it blows up, hurts you? Bullshit.
Duck kicking. Duck kicking is basically how you beat most things. But not everything, but a lot of things.
I was too close to damage it. That's why I couldn't do anything.
Yes, that also happens. Being too close is a thing.
Awesome. This is a great game. I've already used up like 4 lives, by the way. Do I have to destroy these, like, Terminator drone looking things?
Oh, no. Shit. It's Doc Ock.
Kill that first one.
Okay, that's good. Kicking Master Chief out of spite.
Where the fuck are you, Doc Ock? No! He's comboing me! No!
Well, I got a one-up, I guess. That's good.
Oh, it controls so bad. How the fuck do I get past him when he's doing his arm thing?
Just run through him.
Oh, and I gave Spider-Man a heart attack.
All right, Doc Ock done. Stage two.
Second level boss done.
Great. Thanks.
Why did we agree to this?
Is this the best game?
Oh, the second level sucks. I forgot about this level.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. Vertical stages. Pain.
Alright. So, what do you think about the controls, John?
Not as bad as I thought they were gonna be. Not gonna lie. What
really?
What the fuck is this Aquaman looking motherfucker?
Boy, you were really expecting bad then.
Yep.
Nice.
Still a little awkward at times, not gonna lie. Like, I definitely had... fucking hell.
Yep.
Oh, I'm in a sewer?
Yeah, you want to get out of the sewer. Run.
How do I get out of this?
The left, there should be a door that you can, like, jump into and then run to the side.
Why does everything just blow up in this fucking sewer?
So that's what sewers are like, right? They're just full of explosions.
He's not wrong.
At least I got a one-up out of it, I guess.
Yeah, that's like a bonus area for collectibles and lives. Or, not collectibles. Fantastic Four tokens. Come on, Rhino.
Someone... What the fuck is the boss music?
It's the,
it's so
Latin
good.
Insanity.
Wipeout!
Wipeout?
That's pretty much what it is.
It's pretty close.
The laugh of insanity.
How do I attack Doc?
You can't hurt him by attacking him.
Well, that's good
to know. You have to run around him, jump up, and there's a switch.
Oh, I just saw the switch.
Yeah.
Homer, where do I go on the second stage?
What part of it are you in?
I'm on a building.
You climb to the top, right?
I'm trying to, but there's nothing at the top. Like, can I jump up here? Oh, you can actually make that jump. Right, I have to go to the background first. Fuck me. Okay. Nothing about this game tells you to go in the background. Like,
no. Well, other than that, you know you have to sometimes because of that first area where they gate you until you figure it out. But yeah.
Wait, how
this game's terrible.
It turned off when he walked into it. What the fuck? How do I hurt him?
Oh, you have to web him
in the eyes.
In the eyes?
Oh, wow,
your eyes?
Okay. Well, don't worry. I used my first continue.
All right.
Or did I? No, apparently I got back up. All right.
You get knocked down, then you get up again.
Ain't never going to bring me down.
I think that's pretty much it.
Whiskey drink, vodka drink. Oh, Danny
Single
boy.
Yeah. Songs
don't
will remind him
me.
Of the good times.
It's
part of the song. Yeah.
And then the laser killed me instead. Cool.
Yep.
This is a quality game.
Yep. All
right.
Oh my god, how far back does that put me?
I was worried about.
You were actually worried about a part?
Yeah, there's a part where...
Wait, why did I continue with less lives? What?
Do you have to set it every time you start the game?
I don't think so.
Hmm.
It started me with 3 lives.
Hmm.
Weird.
I don't know.
Well, don't worry. I've already wasted one of them.
Oh, okay. Phew.
I know you were really concerned.
I was pretty concerned. Dude, stage 2 is the worst thing in the world.
Don't worry, I won't be there anytime soon.
Oh my god, Spider-Man. Seriously, get in the background. Get in the fucking background.
Pikachu, thank you for subbing. Here's your egg.
Get in the
This is so bad.
Okay.
Kill a Bobo Aquaman, rather. Oh, wait, one up. I'm actually gonna need that.
Are you fucking serious? I ran out of webbing. How do I do this now? I need to swing. Homer, where do I get more webbing?
Which part? That same part?
Or wait, I'm climbing on through it? Oh.
How the fuck do I get... No, I can't get that, I guess.
I just fell all the way back down into the sewer again.
Second, I'll go get the sewer one up.
Oops.
This is the worst. This is literally the worst.
This is pretty bad.
I finished the
game.
I'm at Jader Jameson's penthouse.
Ooh, sexy. Was that your like NES version?
No, that's just what he would probably yell. Parker.
Oh no, I thought you went like Parker.
You have to garble it.
Great pictures of Spider-Man.
Oh my fucking god, I died from an exploding barrel.
How the fuck do you shoot him in the eyes?
Up and, whatever.
Up and...
Oh, okay, that helps. I was trying to jump and shoot and it was not going well.
Nope.
What happened?
We killed each other at the same time.
Oh.
Did a password pop up on screen for a second there? I missed it, if it did.
No, there's no passwords.
Okay.
Okay, I'm at the top of this building, I think. How do I continue? Do I just... Wasn't there a leap of faith I have to do?
Yeah. You have to jump, web swing, and then you fall onto an elevator. But don't go all the way to the right side of the screen, or you'll fall all the way back down. Because this game is good.
I just fell all the way back down. I'm so mad. I'm actually upset.
Well, your first mistake was playing this game.
First mistake was talking to Homer. Second mistake, listening to his opinion about Spider-Man games.
Hey, I didn't say this was a good game.
You didn't say it wasn't a good game.
Wait, where the fuck am I going? Vertical stage.
Go up.
Well, thank you for narrowing that down for me.
Are you on stage two now?
Yeah.
You've caught up to me. That's how long I've been here.
So the easy way to do that is on the building on the right to just climb up it till you can jump to the roof.
Yeah. And then web swing over to the bouncy things.
Yeah. You have to get into the background once you're on the top.
Bouncy things? What?
You'll see. Like flagpoles.
Yeah, flagpoles sticking out of the side of the building.
I'm in the background. I see that. Oh my god, I fell down. Fuck off, Master Chief.
Master Chief! No!
I'm like 40 seconds off my best time.
Oh no.
I'm up to the vault.
Oh dear. However will you survive, asshole?
Like you're still gonna win.
I was always gonna win.
I mean, you're not wrong, but...
Yeah. You were trying to set a PB while you were at it, though?
I was expecting to fuck up.
How high can I go before I fall off that high?
Wait, isn't the vault the last level?
Yes. But it's... It's, like, 5 minutes long. It's the longest area.
Dude.
Because it's basically there's a
I've been on stage two for, like, 20 minutes. Don't talk to me about long areas right now.
Hey, you're not 20 minutes. We've only been playing for, like, under 14 still.
He does actually have a timer, to be fair. So.
Yes.
Yeah, I guess so. You win this one, Homer.
Why is this elevator carrying me back up? Did I go the wrong way?
You fell through. Probably. Unless you beat the stage and I'm going to kill myself.
It'd be funny if I did, but I'm pretty sure I didn't.
Oh, that's a... There are like three ways to get up to the top of that building, and that elevator's one of them.
What? Why is there a hole that just keeps exploding if you touch it?
Because that's how... Isn't that how pits work? They're just full of infinite explosions?
I can't leave the room! I'm actually stuck in the corner. It keeps blowing me up.
I no longer have webbing. What do I do if I have no webbing to swing over to the right side for the elevator? Do I just have to die?
You might have to burn
Jesus.
A key. There are hidden webbings in the gargoyles on the building.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Where
hell
are the gargoyles?
No, it's not. It's probably a sewer stage, isn't it? Yeah, shit, it is. Oh, I made a huge mistake. Let's get out of here.
So I got all the way to the top, just to have to come back to the bottom to get webbing. Great.
That sounds about right.
Sounds about right.
How do I leave this sewer?
Get to the left. The upper left.
How do I get these one-ups in this sewer? See a bunch in the background I can't touch.
Yeah, they're hidden. Some of them you have to
very
beat.
Well, apparently.
Well, some of them you have to beat the lizard to get.
Oh, yeah,
like,
I
or
just
you have
found
to,
him.
Or,
I just found the lizard.
Yeah.
I thought there was a caveat with the lizard. You told me don't fight him.
I mean, you don't have to fight him. You literally have to fight him to get his webbing. The caveat with him is after you beat him, he turns into Kurt Connors. Don't hit him again, or he'll turn back into the lizard and then is unkillable.
That's kind of funny, actually.
Alien, no! I don't have enough health to do this. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god, please get up. Yes! Redemption!
Hey, Kurt. How you doing?
Hey, buddy.
You fighting the alien spider slayer?
Not so much as every time I try to do anything, he goes into a ball and hits me around because my hitbox is fucked.
When he's a rat, like up, you want to jump on him. Don't punch him because you will hurt yourself if you just punch him straight on.
Nah, bro. I haven't been punching at all because punching's for suckers.
Or kicking him, whatever. You're right. Punching is for suckers.
It's way too slow.
Punching is for hitting switches.
Gotcha.
Because that's how you hit switches, right? With your fist.
Switches get stitches, motherfucker.
I'm on the last stage, by the way.
Yeah, you said that.
They already were.
Yeah.
No, the last part of the last level.
I can't. Yeah, like there it is. Points. Okay, now let's. Can I surf on this alligator? No, I cannot.
Yeah, the alligators are actually unkillable.
Wait, what is up with this, like, white health sign? Because I thought the health was a Spider-Man icon.
White health sign.
Oh, the metal Spider-Man?
No, it's got like a plus symbol on it, and it's white and orange.
That's a Fantastic Four token.
Oh,
that allows
okay.
you to summon a member of the Fantastic Four.
That sounds cool.
There would be pictures of them in the menus if the pause screen wasn't all glitched. They're on the bottom below the...
Oh, it's that water dude whose name I don't remember.
Hydro Man.
Okay, when do I hit the Spider Slayer?
After he stops bouncing, he's just standing there, you want to jump on him.
Okay.
This game is bad.
This bouncing is so annoying. Oh my god, he's dead. Oh my god, I'm gonna progress. This is the greatest thrill of my life. I've never done it.
I'm sure it is, Paul.
I'm up to Venom.
Spoilers.
Yeah. Venom dies at the end.
What? Oh my god, there's the infinite exploding again.
Perfectly fine.
Topher Grace.
Yeah. Venom's plan for this game is he wants to just murder all the villains, so you have to beat them up before Venom can murder all of them.
Oh, so you have to murder them first. Got it.
Makes sense, I guess. Why not?
I can't help but notice I fell back in the sewer again on the opposite side of this stage. Is there just no way to do anything else at this point?
You're on the building stage, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, I just got out of it. climb to the very top and fight an enemy that takes way too much to kill.
Hang on, the Bobo Aquaman just kicked my ass.
Alright, I beat the game.
Piece of shit. Play it again! Do it faster.
You will probably be able to beat it 5 times before either of us even get close.
I'm on stage 2.5. How many stages are there total?
They're broken up weird is the problem. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 6 levels, I guess, of what they consider levels.
Getting out of doorways is the worst. Oh my god, man. Okay, there we go.
So. John, the part where you were at, that part on the left where you fell down?
Yeah.
You have to not, there's like a pit there under like the flagpole things, so you have to make sure to jump on the flagpole things without falling into that hole.
John, you have to not fall.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
So the key is kind of to jump from a stationary position, like without running, because when you try to run and jump, you don't jump as high. Or as well as when you jump from having stopped.
Just like real life.
Yep.
Why did it swing me the wrong way? Oh my god. Okay, now I'm feeling those terrible controls.
Yep. Yep. They're pretty bad.
Try this again. Master Chief, I'm not interested right now. Okay, so there's a hidden pit there or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, great. The barrels just explode for no reason. Beautiful.
Yeah, they're exploding barrels.
They're right in your path when you're going up there.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, you don't even, like, kick them. They just explode on their own.
So that place in the background where you land after that?
Yeah.
Is they put a barrel that right there where you need to land in the harder difficulties. Because the game is an asshole.
That's so dumb.
Well, that worked.
I hate this fucking game. I got metal Spider-Man. Yay.
Wouldn't mind that right about now.
It's pretty good. Pretty sexy.
All right, I think I'm starting to get the hang of the web swinging here.
Oh, I remember this part.
I take that back. I take it back so much right now.
The web yeah, it's bad.
Bad.
Are you doing another run?
No, I'm going to start one right now.
All right.
God damn, it didn't even fucking stick. Ugh.
Who was your favorite villain in Spider-Man?
Venom.
Yes.
I'm going to do a run on Spectacular Difficulty.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I forgot this was on easy.
Yeah, that's why I play on easy, because it's not that big a difference.
Why do my webs not actually stick?
There we go.
Why would they stick?
John, who was your favorite villain?
In Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Probably Venom, because I will never forget the from this cartoon specifically where Venom starts driving a truck.
Yes,
and
he
pulls up to him and starts honking the horn. That GIF was one of the first ones I put on the intermission wall, and I left it there for months. I love that one so much.
It's so.
Why
good.
Is it not working anymore?
So you can't get too close to the ceiling, or the web won't work.
You have to position yourself perfectly to swing.
Yeah.
Also, like in one of the stages, you have to do perfect swings.
Yeah.
I hate it. Fuck off, Owl.
Oh my god! Unable to load state zero, don't care.
Don't even fucking care right now.
Oops, I missed Dragonfire for 18 months, Afro Blade Master for 11 months, and PMG PSW for 4 months. Thank you all for subbing, here's your egg.
Oh, this is where I have to hit this and get on the girder right away.
Mhm. So the key is you have to... Did you get on it?
Yes.
Right, cool. Zion Steel, thanks for subbing for 10 months. Here's your egg. Why am I not landing on that platform? Why is that not count as landing on the platform? What the fuck?
Platforms are weird.
Why could I not go up there? I just fell back on the girder.
Are you shitting me? I used up all my webbing.
You have to jump straight up right when the girder has... After the girder has stopped moving already.
Don't care. How much webbing does it take to swing?
Too much.
Oh, great. Each missed swing counts. That's even better.
I know. Okay, I'm up here. There's a Spider Slayer up here, right?
Yeah, the Spider Slayer's up there.
Oh, sweet! It's a fucking alien. What the hell?
Yeah. Alien Spider Slayer. If you have the armor, just stand in it and then, like, jump on it.
I really wish you would have told me that before I got lasered.
Is there armor? Up here fighting the Xenomorph?
No, in the next part.
Oh. How the fuck do I fight this guy? He's just kicking the
you
shit
jump
out of
on
me.
It.
Right? See?
What?
Yeah, you can't
what?
See the little spike things in his chest. That means he hurts you. If you punch or kick him.
Oh my god, when the Spider Slayer dies, he does damage to you? I almost died at the end of the fight.
Yeah, he explodes. Run run to the right before the stage ends if you can. There's a life there.
Brooklyn Bridge. This is the worst level ever. I'm so glad we're almost done for our first hour allotment for this game.
So I'm in the new construction zone, I guess.
Yeah.
You're on the second part now?
Yeah.
Sweet, bro.
I did it. Are you past this? At
yes.
this point?
I just finished it.
Oh, great. Random pitfalls you can't see. All yeah. right.
Yep.
That's awesome.
Best game design.
Who the
best
fuck
is they
this
marked
game?
Them? But they mark them in different ways.
Such so they a bullshit excuse.
Like, there's one of them that's where they put the like an oh like God. An orange warning thing right over one of them, and then near the end they put one, they put it right before the hole.
Amazing.
This game's fucking ridiculous.
This game's fucking stupid.
Yes, it is. You're starting to tilt.
A little. Well, I'm always on tilt, let's be honest.
Fair enough. That's why your nickname is Pinball. That's not your nickname.
I was just saying, when did that happen?
Just now.
Pinball John.
Not get in the background. There we go, I'm in the background. There's the armored Spider-Man. Let's see if I can actually get it.
I'm coming up on the worst jump.
How? What?
Wow, I beat the Brooklyn Bridge on, like, the third try.
Nice.
I'm coming after your world record, Hank. I'm coming after it. Okay, now I don't know what I'm doing. There's spider or snakes and trousers attacking me.
Yeah, basically, that's just move to the right.
I'm guessing I have to go where those guns are shooting.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my God! I can't land on these fucking boxes.
Oh yeah.
They keep dropping me.
Yeah, you have to get really, really right in the center of them.
Yep.
I've noticed, because he'll act like he's actually landed on it, then fall immediately.
Yeah.
How the fuck do you make this jump? Like that, I guess. All right.
Stop shooting bombs.
They will never stop shooting bombs.
Oh no, I fell in a sand pit? What the hell is going on in this level?
How many sandpits? How many floors are in this fucking building?
Too many, Bunch. Man. Too many.
I'm at like 18 right now, I think. Yeah, that's sweet spider armor.
My favorite part is you go from Brooklyn, cross the Brooklyn Bridge, and then wind up in Coney Island.
Isn't that how really geography works?
And, like, the opposite direction.
Oh my fucking God. Am I boned?
This?
What?
Being in this sand area?
No, there's see the spring?
No!
There's a spring in the background, Pat, sort of past the two, holes.
Shit, I knew there'd be one.
To the right?
Oh my fucking God.
It's not all the way to the right, but it's sort of... pretty far.
Whatever, I just fucking died, so continue.
Whatever. Is that your first continue?
I think my third.
Okay, at least I don't feel as bad.
Oh my God, I fell down in here again.
Why does it give me a wall to climb and then throw me off of it? Ugh. There we go. Oh man, this is the most American anything I've ever seen.
Oh, you're right, there is a spring there. Weird.
Yep.
That's the owl, apparently? Okay, good
yeah.
to know.
Yeah.
I don't remember him being in the cartoon at all.
Yeah,
he's
he was.
He's in, like, one episode.
Yeah. He sucks, though, so whatever.
I mean, he's basically just another gangster. Like, crime boss type character.
Did I fuck up?
Holy shit, the rhino! Paul there Giamatti, no!
I can't get over there to that thing! There we go.
I feel like I'm not hurting the rhino at all.
You have to try and get him to, like, right next to the wall on the right, and then jump on him.
Jump on him?
Yeah.
Like Mario style?
Yep.
Oh my god, you're
back.
You weren't fucking kidding.
You can also kick him in the butt, but jumping on him is easier.
Oh my fucking god.
Where the fuck do I kick the Spider Slayer? In the face, I guess?
You have to... It's the arms that chomp down. When they're down, you have to kick him.
He's
right
already
there.
Dead. Don't worry. Okay.
Oh god, I'm on the roller coaster. Hank, help!
So run to the right.
Next level, Brooklyn Bridge. Oh, you said there was a life after killing the spider?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad. I missed it. Oh, this is going to end badly. Web! Worked so good in the past.
God damn it.
Fuck this stage. Fuck this stage.
I just got a game over. My run's done. Game over, man. Game over.
Game over, man. Game over.
Game over, man.
I hate this fucking
game. I'm also
game.
Past where you died.
Of course you are.
Just slightly. Almost done with Jack-O-Lantern.
I'm past pretending to give a shit about this game.
You were pretending this whole time? What?
The worst pretending ever.
I was so far in the stage 2 and I still have my armor. Damn it.
Oh, you fell.
Yeah, the web didn't catch.
Every time you fall, you lose a whole life.
Oh, that's going to be happening a lot.
All right, time to beat Hank's speed run, his world record. Make him look ridiculous.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, man.
Oh, no, I landed on something that actually saved my life, and then I walked off of it.
That was the most sincere thing I think you've said in a while to me. Like, good luck.
That raft that they put there, because they knew their jump was bullshit, but instead of fixing it, they just put a little dinghy out there.
Yep.
Okay, there's many things in this game that's bullshit, not just that.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Now I put him at a point where I can't reach him. Fuck off, Master Chief. How the hell do I get back? Oh, okay.
Fuck off, Master Chef. Bobby Flay.
It's Mr. Chief to you.
Mr. Chief.
Have you not heard of Mr. Chief? He was like the best thing. Officially licensed Halo character. It's a cartoony version of Master Chief, but with like eyes and like grilled teeth on the mask itself. Mr. Chief is like my favorite Halo thing Bungie ever did. It's great.
There's something over here. Whatever, fuck it. Gotta beat the world record. Gotta go fast.
Why does it take 3 webs to swing?
Because it's, you know, it's a longer web.
I mean, I guess.
It's a greater amount of webbing.
It'd be great if the web actually did what it was supposed to do and stick to the ceiling.
Yep.
That'd be cool.
Then you'd almost have a playable game.
No. Nope. Yeah. You're still way far off.
Yeah. It's true.
Oh my god. Stick to the goddamn ceiling. All that and I finally made it back to where I died originally. Now I have no lives left again.
I was gonna say, I feel like I almost got the rhythm of how to beat the first stage, and then I died twice. So so no.
Sounds about right.
I don't got anything. Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Get rid of all this crap.
Homer, how the fuck did you even get through this bridge stage?
Played it a lot as a kid.
All right, like, fair enough.
Hank doesn't actually have a family. He only grew up with this.
This game raised him. That's why he's good at it.
Yep.
Well, I didn't even own this game. My friends owned it. We played it a lot.
Annoyingly enough, I actually have the cartridge of this game.
Mostly out of
you have this part? Why?
I have this game, yeah. I got it a long time ago. I've always hated it, though. Even as a kid, I could tell it played terribly.
Well, now as an adult, you can tell you were completely right.
Yeah. It feels good to be vindicated. I guess. He says as he dies to an explosion. This is ridiculous.
Good, I got the one up and died. That's like breaking even.
It's the best you can do.
It really is at this point.
It's basically the same as winning, right?
I mean, ask Kenny Loggins.
I'm glad this rap just takes me back to start instead of moving.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it sinks!
Yeah. That same thing happened to Paul the first time we did it.
It's not funny, man.
Then why are we both laughing?
Because I'm so glad it happened to other people. I felt like such an idiot that night. Like I should have known or something, but why would you?
I was trying to jump too and it wouldn't let me. It just forced me down.
I'm back on the vault, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, why the fuck do they just shoot through the ceiling?
Right?
Because they hate you.
Apparently. Welp, that was all my continues.
Game over for you?
Yeah.
That's actually good timing, because we're ready to move on.
Good.
Yeah, man. This game. Holy fuck, this game. Wow, I just paused it and it glitched the fuck out.
That's what pausing does in this game, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that pause screen's all fucked.
It's a feature.
Why do you need to destroy that robot at the beginning?
Nobody cared enough to make sure this ran perfectly and it's perfectly emulated.
No one cared enough.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like, it runs. Pause screen's all fucked up, but whatever.
Wait, did the game also not save, like, the difficulty and lives again?
No, it doesn't. I had to do it too. Yeah. I had to switch it all back too.
What the fuck? Why are they so bad at game development? Jesus.
Right? It's so dumb.
All right, what are we switching games?
Yeah, I'm taking a quick break, so...
Oops, I missed Cosmic Star Dragon. Thanks for subbing, Cosmic. Here's your egg.
Oh, man.
I'm going to finish this run.
Dude, this game. All right, so you're taking a break?
Yes, I am.
I was going to say, I thought he already left.
Hank, you're welcome to stick around and chat with us while we do the other stuff and do Isaac with us if you want.
All right. For now, I'm going to finish this run.
All right. Break time.
You know what the worst part is? Right now, I'm like, I don't want to let this game get, like, beat me.
So I know.
Beat the game.
Yes.
At the same time, I don't want to spend that time.
That is entirely the reason I've spent so much time with this game to where I can beat it.
Thanks so much.
I can't let the game win. I have to destroy it utterly.
I do like how you can only web swing on certain things, too. This is a great game.
Contextual button presses, man. It's the future of video games.
The future of 1994. Also, 1994! Fucking Final Fantasy VI was out at this point, I think. Someone said fall in the acid just for you. Wow, you can't get out of it. Holy shit.
Yeah, because you don't have any invincibility frames.
Amazing. Amazing.
Until you respawn from death. Then you have invincibility frames.
I'm at least getting... Oops. Never mind. Oops! All right, you know what? Fuck it. I was going to say I was at least going to get to the next stage and then make a save state, but then I just walked into two death pits that were next to each other. Blind jumped into both, so I'm just like, no, maybe not.
There is a level select code.
Bulldog Rebel, thanks for subbing. Here's your egg. Make a safe state of that so I can go back to in the future. Because I'm clearly sure I will. Hooray.
Next fortune cookie stream featuring Spider-Man.
Nope. Nope. And no. I'm going to go take a break. I'll be right back.
All
right.
Yeah.
Are you almost done your second run?
Yeah. I just have to get to Venom and beat him.
Lap them. Fuck, god damn it.
Well, he already did.
I know.
Yeah, I did already.
I know, I'm just looking at his chat now.
Dear Twitch, thank you for logging me out when I do anything.
Dude, what's with that lately?
I was so pissed. Like, someone wrote me a message. I typed out, like, this huge paragraph response.
You're not logged in. Yeah. You must log in to do that or whatever. You're just like, it's been 10 minutes. Fuck off. It's been bad lately.
I'm wondering how that delay is now, to be honest. It doesn't look like it's actually made a difference.
No, it doesn't seem like it, actually.
Well, good game, Homer.
Good game.
G.
G fucking G. You run a tight ship on that game. The nice thing about that game, too, is I don't think anybody will ever take your world record away from you because fuck that game.
It's pretty true. And even if they did, I'd be like, alright, you put the time in.
Yeah, like, you deserve it.
I mean, the whole reason I started speedrunning is because I wanted to watch a speedrun of it.
Makes sense.
To see this game from my childhood destroyed.
No one did. Then you became the one destroying it.
Yeah.
We all always right. destroy the things we love the most.
I beat Venom. Also, this game lets you teabag people, so it's the best game.
Oh, so it's Halo. Actually, it is. It has Master Chief all over it. It has all the Spartans.
All the Spartans.
Master Chief, that sniper chick from the other one. That dude with the shield. Shield Spartan.
There's aliens.
There are aliens. fuck, man. I want to play that game through one day, though. Like, I do need to beat it someday. That day will not be today.
That's the... I mean, that was the thing, is kids. I played it a lot trying to beat it, finally.
Has there been anybody else that you've seen, like, playing it to speedrun it?
No, there's, like, one playthrough on YouTube that the guy takes, like, an hour to beat the game. in like 6 parts of video.
That's still better than we did. We took an hour to die on the third level.
Yeah, no, that was someone who clearly played the game a bunch and knew a bunch all about it.
So it wasn't really a speedrun then.
No, it was just a playthrough. Yeah, there's no other speedruns. For a while, like, the only video on it was one playing the fighting the bosses, not particularly well. Not showing up, just to show them off, I guess.
Black with Evil in John's chat saying, I'd rather play TMNT4 other than Spider-Man. But, like, of course you would, because that game's playable.
Look, at least it's better than the Genesis version.
That song in the Genesis version, though, I don't know.
The song in the first stage is just fucking garbledygook.
Otto saying, hey, it's nice to know Halo started back in 94 and never got any better over time. It's a little harsh, but apt. He's right. I'm surprised, like, don't get me wrong, I did terribly. I'm surprised at how good I did. Because I didn't get that far before.
Mm-hmm.
I rage quit on the bridge, actually, if I remember.
Yeah. I think you might have game overed there. I don't remember.
Yeah, I might have, actually, from falling in the water over and over and over.
Yeah, because you lose lives so fast.
Yeah.
And falling into pits.
So what's the next game you speedrun?
I have no idea.
Maybe Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde? Like, what other terrible pieces of shit game are you gonna go ahead and be the best at?
Problem is, there isn't like another terrible game that I played a ton as a kid that I could be good enough at. Really?
That cartoon is great that Haley tweeted on Twitter. Oh, look, a cluck puking bombs. Awesome. This is going to be terrible, isn't it? Yes.
And that's because it's completely true.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
All right. Are we moving on to the second game?
Yes. Let's do it. I've never played it before.
You've never played this before?
I've never played it.
Oh, man. You're in for a treat. Did we already say what it was? I'm not sure if we did.
Next game is Divekick.
Yeah!
Just to wash that awful taste out of our mouths.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you're gonna have to teach me how to play the game.
Well, there's 2 buttons, so it's fairly easy.
Okay, which button is more important? Diving or kicking?
Well, the only way to kill is to kick. But the only way to live is to dive.
Hmm. Interesting. Okay, so I'm guessing I go online. I guess I just create a lobby?
Chaos King, as far as I'm aware, if they're going to send out like a survey or something at the end of it. And that's how you actually pick what clan you're in for that Kickstarter.
Hey, John, are you able to join on me?
I should be able to. Just give me a sec. I gotta turn down the Divekick volume.
Okay.
And actually make sure my controls work. They do. Excellent.
Black with Evil in your chat's asking if we saw that awful train crash. Yeah, we just played it. It's called Spider-Man.
No, there was actually a pretty
I know.
Bad drink.
Yeah, it was really
bad. I didn't
bad.
See it, but I heard about it.
Yeah, me too. It's a shame.
It is not letting me join. What is going on here?
Hang really?
On. That's weird. I wonder.
Do you have to be online to do it?
Maybe. Hang on. No, that didn't work either.
Is it because I created a private lobby?
Oh, I found it.
Okay.
Hang on, let me get it on screen.
Okay. We have pretty good ping, John.
I would hope so. Look at all those fucking invites. All right.
So I just have to ready up.
Yep.
Who do you recommend?
Oh, if you're starting, get used to pick either dive or kick. Yeah, I'll go with the opposite of whoever you pick.
Soon you'll be out of the equation. It just got real.
Kick is basically Will Smith. Like the majority of his lines are Will Smith quotes.
Okay. Cool.
Don't pick the YOLO gem. That's the only thing I'll tell you. But everything else gives you 10% boost to.
Cedric, to your duds.
You'll understand why I told you not to do that in a second.
Okay. Venue is free, dog. Thanks, Uncle Sensei.
The reason I told you that is because you just gave me 4 wins right off the bat.
Oh, what? Okay.
Yeah. It's called YOLO because you only live once.
Ah.
Dive to jump, kick to kick. If you kick on the ground, you bounce backwards.
Boy, you jump high.
Yeah, that's the whole point. And all you gotta do is, yeah, hit me. That's all I need to do.
Okay.
So it's very straightforward. So you good to go?
Yep, let's do it.
Okay, all right. Oh, what the fuck was up with that?
What? What happened?
You were on the ground, then suddenly you kicked me. Like it lagged, so showing you kicking me. I hope that actually came on stream, otherwise it's gonna look really weird.
Aw, oh, damn it! That was surprisingly tense. Oh, the mic drop, though.
I told you, man.
It's so good.
Best press on before you get straight mollywopped up in here. I'm going to recommend you go to character select and change a gem.
Okay. Johnny Gat.
Yeah, from Saints Row 4.
Yep. Stream? Okay.
Yeah, a lot of these are in-jokes. I'm going to go with Redacted, who is basically Wolverine.
Fine, V, can you give me your stick?
Select your gem!
I almost just need a dive boost. Actually, I'm going to take a dive boost, though.
What do these boosts even do?
10% dive makes you jump higher. 10% meter gives you a little bit more starting meter for your supers. And 10% kick, I believe, makes your kicks go faster.
Okay.
To your duds.
And color select, obviously.
Yes, pink.
Let's go black.
Once you go black, you never go back, I hear.
Mm-hmm. I have heard that. So, Mr. N is based on a real-life person in the fighting game community.
Okay.
I believe if you hold both the buttons together with him, he'll actually start running backwards if he has any meter. I think you need actual meter to do that.
Okay.
And you get meter from, obviously, attacking.
Boy, he's way slower than dive.
Yeah, so notice you got the A and the G glowing. That means that hit both buttons together in the air, you'll use your super, and hit both buttons on the ground, you'll use your super, but it drains the red energy.
Gotcha.
If your energy meter gets full, too, you'll also go into kick factor.
Okay.
Which basically means that, like, you move ridiculously fast. Also, if time runs out, whoever's closest to this line wins.
God damn it!
round three.
Okay, man, why is it skipping so much? What the hell?
Was it skipping for you?
It is skipping a lot for me.
That sucks.
Which doesn't make sense. We're like, I wonder if
Steam we're in the up. Same goddamn city.
I know. What is Steam updating right now? No. Round five. Hang on a sec.
Okay.
Yeah, I got nothing downloading. What the fuck? All right.
God damn it. I tried pulling a fast one on you.
That's what you do, Mr. N. You try to mess with people as much as possible.
Fuck. Ran out of space to run.
A headshot would normally mean you'd be stunned at the start of the next round, but because Mr. N had that neck pillow,
yeah,
you're basically spared for this one round.
Really?
Yep.
Okay. Whoa. He flew somewhere.
This fight is actually happening on the Brooklyn Bridge. Spider-Man is underneath right now. Oh, shit. That's not good. So now I'm going to be super slow. I have to wait for that yellow meter to drain before I move back to normal speed. So usually this is where you want to be super aggressive. Usually.
Yeah. That was too aggressive. GG.
GG. Re.
Re. Try some new characters.
Oh,
out.
Shit, we got bot spammers. When did that happen?
Huh?
We got bot spammers in my chat.
I thought Twitch got rid of, like, most of the bots a long time ago.
They did.
Weird.
What mods are even on? Bots. Dragon's around. I saw him earlier. Weird. All right. Here's an idea for one-off TRG for Runaway Guy and Five Nights at Freddy's. We will never do Five Nights at Freddy's. It's too boring. It's really fucking boring, dude. I did it for Halloween with the Leukogen, and I was bored the entire time.
To face foot diving. Hi, Bloody Thunder. I'm doing good. How are you?
Great tournament. Great experience.
Select your cheers.
Nope, shit, I meant to go kick.
Select your duds.
Guess we'll go red. Dr. Scholes.
Stream is very weird, I'm just gonna warn you. The longer you hold down the kick button, I believe you move up and down during it.
Huh. Okay.
Yes, from above.
You hate Freddy's, don't you think it's scary? No, I think it's down fucking boring.
One, dive kick.
That
yeah,
is weird.
It was really weird compared to the others. Dr. Scholes also has like two dives that she can change with.
Oh, I see. I have to hit it twice to go back down.
Yeah.
Round two. Dive kick.
Like I said, if you hold it down, you'll like start kicking up, I believe, with stream. That might be only when you're in super mode.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Round three. Dive kick.
There we go.
Because of how slow you went, I had no choice. Great.
Round four. Dive kick.
Fuck. I tried to jump over it.
I
knew it was
careful.
Coming.
You gotta be careful.
Five. Dive kick. The corporal shall wait
there
be.
There we
oh,
go.
No. Oh, kick factor too. Even bad. Even worse. All right.
Even bad.
Even bad.
Fuck. Should have done it earlier. No.
Round seven. Dive kick.
Oh, you're
okay.
Buffering.
That's amazing. So dumb. I love
so
it.
I believe my attack would go through you during that.
Oh, I see. Okay. Wow, that was weird.
It is.
Well, I want to try new characters now.
Yeah, it's great. I'm switching to Johnny Gat.
Life from above. I hate this guy already.
I'm gonna warn you, Kenny is basically the Mokujin of this game.
Okay.
Random every round. So it's gonna be like every character randomly each time.
That's how I like to play, man. Random every time.
Pure roulette.
Yep.
May the fourth be with you always. Thanks, Uncle Sensei.
He's so wise.
Yeah. When they did the Kickstarter for this game, like, they took like a bunch of quotes from people at certain lines. Like, I'm in the credits for this game.
Really?
I back this game. Lucky shot.
Johnny Gat's right. That was a lucky shot. Yeah, went too hard. ASTFGL407 said I just got a 10-minute ban in John's stream. I have no idea why.
What?
Maybe mistaken for a bot. Oh, weird. You're right every time.
Yeah. Who did you say they were?
ASTFGL407.
Yeah, because they posted a bot link.
Oh, there you go. That's why, man.
Like, that's why you got banned. Like, you actually posted a bot link. People were telling me to ban you.
Oh. Oh, God!
Yeah, that's how this game can
get. It got too intense.
That's how this game gets. What exactly is this game? This is Divekick. It's a game about killing people with dive kicks. The reason everyone's a one-hit KO is because dive kicks are the most powerful move in any form of martial arts.
It's true. I do them every day.
Yeah, so the idea is that the health meter is a joke. Each kick does like 10,000 damage, so...
I'm having fun just seeing what the different characters do, honestly.
I'm sticking with Johnny Gat, to be honest. I love... If you want to get something done, do it yourself. Alright, so S-Kill is based off Seth Killian, the dude who used to work for Capcom.
Yep.
He also is the boss of this game.
Of course he is.
So he can tell... I think they changed him in the edition, which is what this current version is called, the edition.
Okay.
So,
makes sense.
Yeah. He used to be able to teleport, and his super on the ground is like a parry, so like he can counter an actual dive kick and turn it into his own kick. Oh, did they get rid of the teleporting?
What's that?
You didn't teleport, so I wonder if they got rid of it.
Fuck.
Does S-Kill become a huge crybaby when he loses? Not really. Uh-oh. Getting a headshot also drains all of, like, the kick meter power I have, so now I have to rebuild my meter.
He's really weird to get used to.
He really is. He was even worse when he teleported.
Oh, what?
I'm banging over with the car. That's why I wanted to use Johnny Gat. I wanted to get at least one car kill. Whoa, what? Fucking GGPO. It showed me hitting you, and then it turned it into you hitting me. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Sorry, you weren't moving, so I wasn't sure if we had a problem.
Oh, okay. No. I was waiting for you to make the first move. Just like real life. What the? No! No! Wins. Well, that came out of nowhere.
Yeah, that's his mid-air super, the black hole gun.
Okay, cool.
It's great. I'm gonna use Kung Pao.
Is this a button check?
Select your chance.
Back for her.
Select your duds.
All right, so Markman's special because he can search the ground for parts, and he can eventually build a dive kick controller.
Okay.
Which gives him the ability to kick up.
Weird.
Yeah, but he also has stuff like he'll drop a black hole on the ground, which will basically make you pop through the ceiling. He'll put like tar on the ground, which gets you stuck, or glue, I think. Bunch of other stuff. So yeah, but you can use that super at any time when you're on the ground. Here, just test it out. Yeah. See, because now this happens.
Oh god! Oh no!
Yeah, you can search for other things too. There's a springboard, there's glue, and that's part one of your dive kick controller.
Weird. Fuck.
Sorry, the match was ending. I had to do something.
Yeah.
Round two. Dive kick. Result.
Uh-oh.
The voice for her is great.
I know. Making fun of Kung Lao. It's so good.
Round four.
What is her ground super? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Makes no sense to me, man.
So it basically creates a rift that if I use it in midair, I teleport.
Okay.
So I need to build up, I believe I need to build up the air super now for it. Yeah, I do. Okay, that's what how it works. Damn!
What? Oh, okay.
You were slightly higher.
Round six. I kick.
Damn it!
Yeah.
Round seven. I kick.
Damn it!
Fuck.
Pointed the wrong way.
Tun Pao was pretty great.
She's like one of my least favorite characters because of how slow her kick is, but I don't know. It's kind of satisfying to win with her. Speaking of, I'm gonna pick another really fucked up character. Where's he at?
Okay.
Jafaley.
All right.
For me, it's win the title or thus.
The Baz.
Zedek, your duds.
So Jafaley is special. He has a chargeable dropkick.
Okay.
He's also based off of a tournament organizer known for having a gigantic ego.
Okay.
Which will make sense if I get any kills on you.
All right. I'm guessing he like taunts or something.
Not quite. Oh right, I've gotten used to new Baz yet. So every time I win a match,
his head gets bigger.
Yeah.
That's fucking weird to get used to, man.
Oh, it gets better, trust me. What? That was it?
Shit.
It just keeps going.
Does it ever pop?
No.
Mm. Wow.
Yeah.
So big.
So obviously, like, it makes it super easy for you to get a headshot on me, though.
Disqualified!
Wow.
Round six. I kick. Disqualified!
Damn it.
What?
I think you shouldn't have done it. I think you would have had it the first time, to be honest.
Really? Oh, yeah. Does it deflate at all?
No.
Hmm.
It will always stay this big. No!
It's so big. I love it. That's the best part of this game so far. So dumb.
Ah! Not always fire on. That's weird.
Fuck,
gotcha.
Wins.
So good.
I was hoping to be the one where he just floats away because his head got too big. Remember, is there any other characters we haven't shown off yet? I think. Oh, we haven't shown off Uncle Sensei. That might be it, actually. Yeah, just Uncle Sensei.
We'll try him now.
Mind if I have half of your sandwich?
Select your gems! Select your duds!
Paul should have quit while John was ahead.
Yes,
oh my god. Hey, Steve, oh. I'm sorry. It was on my chat for sure. I saw the link, so sorry about it, buddy. If you're telling the truth, I'm sorry.
Hey, switch up.
I don't know, my butt.
Say goodbye to your butt.
Every time Redacted kills you, you just laugh into space. And yeah, you charge up your meter if you're on the ground doing that.
Fuck.
The idea of Uncle Sensei is he's got shoes on his hands and his feet so he can switch stances. So one kick will be that and the other will be this.
Shit, I thought I was maybe safe. I should have jumped.
Why didn't you move?
I don't know, man. I don't know. The space.
Round six. I kick.
Shane. Is that nickel?
Damn. It was close. It was close.
Round seven. I kick.
I'm still getting used to the controls.
All two buttons.
Yes. Yes, I am.
It's just a silly ass game, and I love it so much.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, if you want to learn, the best character to start with is Divekick, because they're basically like the canon Ryu of this game.
Gotcha.
Actually, I'm going to pick Kick just because I want some more. Backwards caps, and they're all the same color. Did you get the caps one too?
Yep.
Galaxy even ever create Divekick lore for Gat? There is a story if you start the game. It shows him getting... It's a Saints Row 4 tie-in, so it shows him, like, joining the simulation. So, yeah, there is a little bit of story for Johnny Gat being in the game.
Shit. You called my bluff, and you were right.
I am the dive kicker.
Well, you're half of it, at least.
Damn! Rejected.
Oh, I didn't get that one.
What did you get?
Like rejected or something?
Oh, you went dem thighs on my side. I look forward to the dive and kick amiibos. Sadly, this is not on Wii U. I kind of wish it was.
Yet.
It's on Vita, of all things.
Yeah.
You can actually play it two-player on one Vita.
Yeah, sure. Thing, that makes sense.
It's so good.
Round seven. I kick.
Damn.
What's your number? What's your number?
What'd you get?
What's your number?
Rejection hurts.
Rejection hurts.
All right, there you go.
No! No!
Beat my kung pao. Got an incredible set of legs for kicking. I mean,
of course. What else could you pop on?
Do you kick?
Oh, I haven't tried her yet.
Yeah, Dr. Scholl is pretty good.
Can someone find me a stick?
What a fucking stupid game.
Yeah, I did so good, though.
Zedek, to your duds.
Fuck yeah. Pink.
We're gonna go pink.
Goddamn.
Too much pink.
Too much.
The pink energy is dangerous.
It is.
Yes, from above! Round one, I kick!
Shit.
That's the one problem with Dr. Scholl is, like, if you don't use her second one, she just falls eventually.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Damn.
That was really fucking close. God damn it.
His,
good
his
call.
Midair supers, he makes sparkles come out of his hands and he floats.
Aw.
I lost a dive kick tournament because I didn't know that was one of his moves.
Aw.
Oh, you were stunned. You were headshot. Fuck, I should just attack.
Shit.
I answer to no one.
Round five. Dive kick.
Take that. Hi. Hi. Take that.
No, I was just so trying close. To get away.
That's the thing. You got to be careful when you're like stunned. You're super slow, so you've got to figure out how to go.
Wow, I just got the weirdest leg spike ever. You're just like, hi, hey, hi, and then moved all the way back to where you were.
Oh, shit. I thought you were going to overshoot.
I honestly did too. I overshot. Boy, it's easy to overshoot with her.
It sure is.
No, you cannot.
I know! It's so good!
No, you cannot.
What is the quote you have on your side? Mine says, I don't hug white girls.
Same thing. Yeah.
Okay. This is based off a real person, too.
Your equation is solved.
Select your gems. Select your duds.
All right.
Beat Donatello.
Jafaelie's a little weird to get used to, so. You gotta hold down the button to charge up his kick.
Okay. Good to know.
This from above. Round one, dive kick!
Oh, weird. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, otherwise you just tap it, you don't go very far. See?
Oh, so that's what you were doing. I thought you were charging something up.
No, that's me charging up my attack.
That's so fucking weird. That's so dumb. I should have missed, honestly.
I mean, if you touch any part of the body, that's all you need. Oh, nice.
Oh, weird. Okay.
There we go.
Of course it was a headshot. Why
yeah,
wouldn't it be?
Very easy to get headshots on Jafaelie.
Double tier. I wish this game had numbers popping up whenever you did a hit.
Yeah.
That would be kind of
always,
nice.
Even always more than your total amount of health.
I think there's like a stats page online somewhere that shows how much damage everyone does, and it's all like 4 or 5 digit numbers.
Shit. I was trying to call your bluff on that, but you were going for it.
There's also like a really funny video out there for when the game was first being made.
Mm-hmm.
That like it's this weird promo video for the game. It just it's an insane 80s commercial basically. It's so good. They're like each kick does 1 million damage. It's like, insane like that. And it's like he's like this dude breaks into like a family's home to show off the game. It's pretty solid. Man, I don't like this right now. I don't know how far that goes.
Me neither! Shit! I should have let go earlier.
I would have went my timeout otherwise, so.
Rubik Luke, just do an exclamation docket, docket, to see what we're playing. And I think no, I haven't tried him yet.
As long as you look like a customer, you can get free warranty. Samples on Sundays, man.
Select your jewels. Select your duds.
Let's go Super Saiyan.
Are you going to be going to that indie game bash that's going on in Calgary?
Maybe. I'm actually in town for it.
Okay. I'll give you your Mega Mad while you're there.
Is a raid. A lot of people saying bad, 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 bad. Yes. Uh-oh.
Controller lock.
I don't remember him yelling that. What did he yell on your side?
Control or something?
Oh, he on my side yelled, "Dive kick is esports!"
That's pretty good.
Return policy!
Return policy.
Truth.
Markman is the real-life promotions guy for Mad Cats. That's what it is. Okay, I couldn't remember what Markman's story was. Why am I not able to press both buttons at the same time? There we go. Damn. Oh, my rank was bad. Okay. I wasn't paying attention to rank.
Stop it! I've had enough of your insolence! Oh my fucking god, that was so close.
Oh man, I'm so glad. I thought you were gonna get me on a fraud detected for a second there. If you win four straight, they go fraud detected. And
oh really?
If you lose the last one, then you become a fraud.
Huh.
Otherwise, if you get someone to fraud detected and then you manage to come back five rounds, then it's a choke. So then it's like choke detected. Fuck, you're kicking my ass.
With my hands. God damn it, stop throwing shit.
Got it. How do I use the thing again? Oh, that's how. And I wasted it. I wasted it. I had it and I fucking wasted it.
It's weird that there's kind of a meta in this game.
It's so good.
Yeah.
Found a lot of depth in the two buttons.
Oh, I actually haven't done kick yet. Well, his name's Kick, so I should get 10% more dive, probably. Just makes sense.
Baz is supposed to be an X character that was supposed to be in Street Fighter 2, but he got cut the last second. I think he was supposed to be basically what Blanka turned into.
This from above. Round one. Dive kick.
Shit, that's really fucking weird.
Spider-Man.
The good Spider-Man game, finally.
We found it, the good Spider-Man game.
Searching so long.
No. Perfector. Round.
That's really, really hard to wrap my mind around.
Oh god.
There we go.
Oh yeah, Baz is also in Shovel Knight, so.
Yep. He's hard, man, Baz, to use.
He's weird to get used to, yeah.
Yeah. What Damn. The fuck was that shit?
That is his air super. I think it's based off of old Baz. So if I hit you with that lightning bolt, you would have died.
Oh no.
Damn it!
He hung himself.
I've never seen that. Yeah, that stuns me for a second if I'm on the ground when you do yours.
Oh, good call. Good
Apparently
play.
I'm allowed to do two of those, so.
Okay.
Damn it. Uh-oh. This is not good for me. Shit.
Shit! Yep. Good. That was really good on your part.
Alright. Let's do it. Oh shit!
Yeah. I shouldn't have jumped. I knew it was coming. I shouldn't have done it.
Man, it wasn't the funny one. There's a one with Baz where he throws his rope in the air to catch it, and then he misses, and he just stands there staring at it on the ground. It's so fun.
Derek, do your character.
It's really good.
I could beat you with my hands crossed.
Actually, yeah, no, I haven't done Gat yet. Okay.
Zedek to your duds.
Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention.
It's cool. Remember to act surprised when you're told wireless controllers are banned.
I'm not using wireless controller.
This from above.
I don't think either of us are.
No. That's not how we play.
Oh, he's way different now. Holy crap. Oh, it wouldn't let me kick again. Damn it.
Round two. Die kick.
Not even parry.
End assault.
Nice work.
That works.
Round three. Die kick.
Shit.
There you go.
I tried going for it.
Shouldn't have done it.
I know. I know. Oh shit!
Oh no! Oh, I got you.
Oh wow. I thought I got you for a second, but nope.
I thought the same thing.
It's the loafers,
oh,
man.
Oh, he teleports. That's okay. That's what they just turn into a kick factor. That makes sense.
Unintended glitch. Round six.
Yeah, Johnny Gat is a guest character from Saints Row 4.
Round seven.
Whoops.
Yep.
What?
Gotcha.
Respect. Oh, Hector.
Respect.
Fuck, way too early.
Shit!
This kid wins.
Ultimate Iron Divekick Party XL.
Very nice.
That's a new edition of this game.
Select your character. Mm.
Some fucking ridiculous characters.
I love it. It's so good. I think Stream Zone, I haven't played as yet.
Did you double up on someone then?
I think I've done Kick twice at least.
Okay.
You also did Johnny
Gat. To pay for gas eventually.
Oh, yeah, you're right. So, yeah, it's Stream and Kenny. I haven't played as yet.
Oh, Kenny.
Zedek to your duds.
Gotta go with the purple or the pink.
Look before you leap.
That's, yeah. He's not wrong.
Poor Baz in the background crying.
Yeah. What the fuck?
I told you Stream is really weird.
Oh, what? Come on, man. There we go.
I can't do anything. Stream is so slow is the only problem.
Round two.
Switch up.
Okay.
My magic game.
This music is rocking right here.
Oh, man. I think you're actually going to fraud detect me because I'm doing
Round
bad with Stream.
Four.
Ad block.
Nope, there it is.
Alright.
Yeah, I did that on purpose to make you look good in front of your stream.
So this whole thing's been about.
Yeah, that's what it's all been about.
Thanks, Paul.
Set us free!
Round six.
What?
I can't even get close. That's the problem I'm having right now.
Oh, man. All right. I thought you could, like, when you're going up in his special or whatever, kick back down right away through it, but you have to go all the way up first.
Do you? I didn't realize that.
Yeah, well, maybe it's just my controller and me not being good, but I couldn't do it.
Someone said you probably shouldn't lose with Stream on your stream. I think Stream's supposed to be the worst character in the game, actually.
I could see it. He wasn't very fun.
I think they did that on purpose, too.
Oh, okay.
Buddha Rocks the Almighty showed me.
Yep.
A good nightmare to you.
Oh, Zedek, man, really?
Zedek to your duds.
Sisu White. Angel Kenny. We got this.
This is actually based off of someone who died. I think it actually is like a brother of the developer or a friend of the developer. And they always like playing random characters or picking random. So that's why Kenny is the random character in this game.
Oh, makes sense.
Round two, die kick.
Oh, great. Now I'm stream. Yeah, I wasn't going to win that when you were tied.
Round three, die kick.
Again? Really? You're redacted by the looks of it.
And I'm who?
Redacted.
Oh. How do you know that?
Round four.
Oh, just the way the movement way. Oh, now I'm just failing. Great.
What's with the angry mom in the background or whatever?
Because it's a character from the Will Smith song Parents Just Don't Understand.
Oh, okay.
Kick likes to quote that a lot.
Shit.
Kick will just randomly say, "Parents just don't understand," or "Parents just don't understand," like that. It's like your stream now.
Yep. Yep.
Round seven. Kick.
What?
What?
Oh, that's Kenny Super, I guess. I don't know.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought you got me too.
I thought, yeah, it doesn't matter.
There's also double kill, so I'm surprised it wasn't that. I don't know what that is. You should probably not touch it.
Yeah, I wasn't going to, so I was stuck. I should have backed off. Alright.
Had you
download.
Again.
Select your character.
What you want, me to break this?
This is how we end off this part of the game, I guess.
Alright.
Dive and kick.
Doing YOLO.
Statistically, I always win.
Sure.
So all stats are up by 30%, but yeah. If you lose, you lose.
Orange, I'll do blue.
When your life is filled with darkness, you can't keep pushing the moon off your shoulders.
Yes, from above.
It's good advice.
Isn't it?
Yep. Shit, I tried backing up.
I hit you with the super, that's why.
Yeah. Rematch.
Alright.
We still have about 10 minutes until the hour.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, from above. Round one.
Oh, God. I saw it in advance and still didn't stop.
Yes, from above. Round one.
Shit. Good call. That was fucking pro right there. Yeah, you dropped that, Mike. You earned it.
Sure did.
Hey, Ain't no shame in it.
Ain't no shame.
From above. Round one. Die kick.
Shit, I tried backing up. I did it wrong.
Calling up a random anime girl.
Makes sense.
Parents just don't understand.
They don't.
Yes, from above. Round one. Die kick.
Shit.
Kick wins.
Also, they still don't understand. I mean, they really don't.
No, they don't.
Follow up hit single. Parents still don't understand.
That'd be hilarious. 2016, the year of Will Smith. Will 2K16.
Parents continue not understanding.
I'm a grown-ass adult and my parents still do not understand.
I'm now a parent.
I don't understand.
Round one. Die kick.
Understand.
Head assault.
Positive direction. Kick for line
wins.
What's up, boo?
It's such a good idea for a video game.
I know. It's so fun and just, like, goes by so fast.
Yeah.
Yes, from above.
Did you say you did a tournament with this game?
I've been in a couple tournaments for Divekick. One happened at one of the events that Bread was running.
Yeah. Good old Bread.
I think I just missed top 8. Like, I got eliminated right before top 8 happened.
Were you upset?
No. It was a good match. The problem was they, like, the Iron Galaxy, the guys who made the game, sent in, like, these controllers, these little tiny kick boxes.
Yeah.
And they were, like, pretty beat up in the process of getting there, so sometimes the buttons wouldn't quite work. So, I, like, but the thing was, we both had that problem, so it was a little bit of a crapshoot.
So it was still fair.
Yeah.
Kind of.
So it's like, as much as I'd want to be salty about it, I can't.
Yeah.
But, and the other thing was, he straight up outplayed me. Like, I didn't, like, he kept getting me with, Mr. N. I didn't even, like, realize about the flying ability or anything like that, so.
Shit.
Kick wins.
I've definitely picked up the feel of how to play this game, though. Kind
yeah,
of.
It's pretty good.
Depends on the character, because streams, fuck that character, man.
I don't know how to play a stream correctly. I don't know anyone who does. I'm sure there's a really good stream player out there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he was bottom tier.
Tier list.
Yes, please do.
Mm-hmm, baby.
Oh, I should have done this along. Oh, I can't. Okay.
What's up?
I forgot to turn down the game volume. Like, it's not terrible, but it's not great. Oh, just gonna look at the time here. Let's do one more. Last match.
You want to do turn off Yolo Gym or keep it on?
No, this is the last match, yo. We got
right.
This.
From above. Round one. Die kick.
Gotta be Zen. Yep. That. Yeah. I couldn't go any back anymore. So.
Yeah. You gotta judge accordingly, man. It's a tricky game.
So either way, like, if we had run the timer out, you still would have won.
It depends. It's not always in the middle. Sometimes it's on the side.
Really?
Yeah, they do it. They do it to fuck with you as much as they can.
That's pretty cool. 6 wins, 22 losses. There you go.
What was mine? It's gone. So whatever it said earlier.
That's what it was.
22-6. Yeah, there we go. That was the ranked listing I had. I guess I... That's... Oh, because they have addition. I was going to say, I've played ranked games before.
I love that there's a ranked mode.
Dude, a lot of the well-known fighting game players were playing it when it first came out. Where are we at? There we go.
All right, so Binding of Isaac next.
Yeah, I'm actually going to get my PS4 version up and running because I actually have more unlocked on that one.
Oh, okay.
Because I did like the majority of the challenges on that one, and for some reason just didn't bother on the PC one.
That's kind of weird to me, but okay.
I don't know. I was just spending more time on the PS4. At least I think. I'll check my PC Isaac and see. But either way, yeah, we'll be back in a bit. We'll do a Binding of Isaac run, and we'll put the seed on screen so you guys can join in if you have it as well. Binding of Isaac Rebirth.
So how do you feel about the Nintendo World Championship thing?
Super excited for it.
Are you going to try to enter?
Yeah, but the problem is I found out I'm totally going to be at MomoCon as a guest during the actual qualifiers.
Oh.
So I'm going to have to try to find some way to see if I can enter in the States.
Yeah.
It's the only way I'll get a chance. Unless, like, the qualifiers are longer than a day. Because I get back, like, June 1st. And it said May 30th is when the qualifiers happen, so.
It'd be pretty cool, though.
I would love to go. It'd be so good. I was going to check EC Isaac to see.
I'm going to see if the item tracker actually works this time with Bonnie and Isaac. Hank, you going to play?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. I've got a ton more unlocked on PS4. Like, I've only cleared 3 challenges on PC, apparently. Well, I'm pretty sure I've got, like, 12 or higher done on the PS4.
I don't think I've done any of the challenges.
Maybe I'll stick with this. Maybe I'll stick with PC, since it's already set up. Oh, yeah. Okay, I remember now. Yeah, because on this file, we only just got Everything is Terrible last time we did this.
Oh.
Yeah, and on that file, I'm one away from unlocking They Live. I think I'm on purpose doing the challenges so before I unlock They Live.
Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah, Vel, the Spider-Man run is done.
Oh, yeah. Oh, quite a while ago. Thank God. I'm good. Let's never speak of that again.
You mean next week we're not doing it? Again and again?
I'm not in town next week.
Good point. 3 hours worth of Spider-Man.
It would probably take that long to beat it, to be fair.
Yeah. God, I hate that fucking game. But like you said, one day I need to beat it.
It just... You can't let it win, man.
Exactly! Spider-Man, quote, run. Yeah, exactly.
I was almost expecting Twitch to log me out again. Alright. Let's get the dive kick. Add in Isaac. This will not top Slowbeast's ridiculous lost run last night. It's hilarious. So, someone I know streamed last night, them doing a Lost run where they got the Nod Leaf and Daddy Longlegs.
Oh god, he just stood there, didn't he?
Yep, he did a hard mode run where he went Dance of the Lamb.
And just, like, left it going while he went to go get a drink or something.
Halfway through, his controller started, like, the dead zone started failing. So he just started drifting and couldn't actually get the leaf to work.
Amazing.
But when that started happening, he found the cat, the dead cat.
Oh, good.
It was amazing.
Amazing. That sounds...
It was hilarious to watch. Oh, Rundy for the win. Finally saw the commercial for the Divekick game, and it's the absolute best thing ever in the history of everything forever in eternity, according to him.
He's right.
All right. So are we going to go off of my seat again, or what are we doing here?
Aw, yeah. Oh, great. I can't update broadcast because, you know, logged off.
You did it.
God damn it,
yeah,
Twitch.
Well, I got, like, nothing done on this PC version. That's weird. All right, I'm going to do the same thing I did last time. Just hit random, and that dictates our character.
Okay.
I'm going to have to go with Isaac because I have so little unlocked.
Yeah, honestly, if you don't have the character I have unlocked, like, I don't have Samson unlocked yet. Or any of, like, Blue Baby or anyone like that. So if you don't have the character, just go Isaac.
Yep.
Azazel again! All right.
All right.
Oh, he's starting in the cellar.
What's the seed, yo?
PSAT. P-S-A-T.
Yep.
P-Z-F-J.
P-Z-F-J. Okay. I'm also going to put it here.
Oh, yeah. I should put that on screen, too. You're right.
Well, I'm putting it as a command, so people in my chat, you can go exclamation mark seed, and you will see the seed. All right. Let me know when you're started.
Yeah, I'm just going to put this... This is where doing this at 50% sucks again, because I can't tell if that's too big or too small. No, that's all right.
Also, I'm going to try the item tracker. See, hope that works, but... I'm not holding my fucking breath on it. It's worked before, but... Loosely worked. All right. Anyway.
First item looks to be cancer. HP up, plus you feel protected.
Wow, I'm a fucking idiot.
What's up?
I went into the self-sacrifice room and just ran into a spider, and then let them surround me.
What the fuck?
1.5 hearts of damage, right from the get-go.
Well done. Well, hopefully cancer's the item in your item room.
Yeah, cancer would be good. It's also my sign, ladies.
I got jump in my item room.
It is cancer. I was kind of hoping you meant the trinket.
No, not yay cancer.
Yeah.
The astrological sign.
Yeah.
That would be a good start, though, if you actually did pick up cancer right off the bat.
Holy shit, the item tracker's working. Hurrah. It shows that I got cancer.
Nice.
That is such a weird... thing to say every time I play this game. I got cancer, you guys! Yes!
Yay!
Definitely have breast cancer.
Oh, no. Speed up. Tears up. Alright.
Oh, did you find the super secret?
No.
I didn't even find the secret. I don't want a chance to lose my other bomb. Yeah, screw it.
Tough love. I don't think that even works with Zazel. Whatever.
Oh, sweet. Switched over to basement.
Yep. This music's so good. I don't usually actually listen to the Binding of Isaac music anymore. I just listen to my stuff, but today I am. It's so good, especially because I've been not listening to it for a while.
So it feels fresh for you again.
Yeah, exactly. I had to stop listening to it when this game came out because I was playing it for hours and hours on end.
See, I don't usually get tired of music like that, so maybe that's just me. But I can't think of many games that I've played that much that the audio has just gotten dead to me.
Maybe Ori and the Blind Forest? I know that's one of your favorite games.
Oh god, that fucking... oh my god. That fucking tree. That music looping over and over again. That's all I can fucking remember from that game now. Damn it, I need a key. Come on.
These are both useless. Do I take that for the guppy chance? No, that's stupid.
Something drop a key, please.
Got key troubles?
Yeah.
Feel bad for you, son. I got 99 keys.
Are you fucking serious?
No.
I was going to say, how the fuck?
No, not at all.
Two rooms it could be. I hope it's this one. Because then I can just bomb my way into the item room.
I should have taken the guppy's hairball now. I didn't realize that Tinted Rock would have two soul hearts, but whatever.
Got lots of money, but I got no way to spend it yet.
We'll talk about that room later. It's not in the cards yet.
Damn. All right. Oh, God, Monstro. Dude.
How's your run doing, Homer?
Going okay. Fighting Monstro.
Yeah.
God damn it. Alright.
Basement Boy achieved!
Nice! Good job.
What is the upside down cross again? That's not brimstone.
No, that's Lord of the Pit. Lets you fly.
Oh, well, that's super useless with the Azazel.
Yeah.
I'm gonna skip Guppy's hairball.
Yeah, I did too.
I think I actually just unlocked Samson. If you can do that. I
wanna talk to Samson.
Yeah, you unlock Samson.
Good job. Samson's great. Kind of.
Oh, there's the fucking keys I needed earlier.
You always find your keys.
Yeah. So I had to skip the item room on the second floor because I couldn't find a key.
You didn't miss anything. You missed Tough Love, which doesn't work with the brimstone. So I wouldn't feel too bad about it.
The seed is there for people who want to play the game. Or play along with us. So if you have the game, type in the seed, and then you can just get the same item setups we have.
Play along.
Oh shit, is this what I think it is? The Pinking Shears, cut and run.
Yep, I just got two. So good. That damage upgrade, though. Well, damage item, I should say. It's not an upgrade, really.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it doesn't up any stats, but it does a stupid amount of damage, if I remember correctly.
Yeah. Just so long to charge back up.
I got enough money for a store. Oh my god, yeah, I don't even have the level 2 store in this file. What the hell? Piggy bank, is that an equipable or is that like a...
It's a passive.
It's a passive, sweet. Grab
yeah.
it.
Ooh, yeah, mom's purse. Shit, yeah. How many bombs do I have? Zero bombs. Alright, well.
Nope, there's our first hit.
And now we'll do the trap room. Cool.
Fuck it. Why didn't you grab the key? What key? There's no key on my map. Oh, grab the key from the store. Oh. Because I didn't realize I had zero keys. You're right. Sorry about that.
Oh, I got bombs right from the chest. Yeah.
I can't be there.
Oh, I should grab Judas's tongue. Why not?
Can it be there? I don't know if it can actually be there because of the spikes. Oh, no, it can't be there because of that.
Catacombs 2. All right.
Yeah. Oh, of course it's the hematosis room. How is it said? Hematesis? Hematosis?
Hematosis, I believe. Or do people...
Heebie-jeebies?
Yep.
It's the heebie-jeebie room.
Aw, scissors. What a waste of an item room.
Wait, what does scissors do?
It cuts your head off and your head stays in the same place for that room shooting.
Oh, I was going to say, I thought that was the pinking shears you were describing there.
No, the pinking shears, you control the head after and your body does all the contact damage.
Too fast, too fast.
Hey, pentagram.
Pentagram's real good. I was pretty stoked to have it.
Oh, I should even bother going to the arcade. No.
Health up. All right.
Dude, where are you getting all these pills from?
A luck upgrade pill I had at the beginning, I guess. Eat shit, Dark One. You dead. Deal with an angel. Fucking Christ. Well, let's
yes,
see what
exactly. You've got the point of a deal with an angel.
I really want Devil Precedence, so... Do I take the key? Fuck it, I guess this is an angel run now. Here we go. Let's see if we can go fight Mega Satan at the end.
Yeah, my run's gonna stop a lot earlier than that, because I can't even get to him.
Oh, that's why you were- yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot about that. That's why you were saying the PS4. So you could keep going.
I think I've got the point where I've got the guaranteed shield trip, that's it. Because I think I've got the negative completed.
Oh, okay. That's pretty close, though.
Oh, no, on there, not on this one, not on this one.
Oh.
I've only got one piece of the negative on this file, apparently.
Gotcha.
Which is weird, I thought I had more.
Yeah.
Hey, Rotten Baby.
Hey, Rotten Baby.
When is Cookie? Presumably either tomorrow or Sunday, because there's a convention going on in town that I'm going to.
Is there?
Yeah, Odafest is today.
Really? Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'm not going to
that. Odafest started today or last night, one of the two.
I had no idea. Now I feel bad about it, kind of. But not really.
I had forgotten too, to be fair.
Yeah. I still gotta get you your Mega Man. Homer and I have been watching it.
Is it as good as I remember?
It's fucking
better.
Glorious.
Amazing. I'm so happy. Did you guys get to the Mega Man X episode yet?
Not yet. It's so good, though. I can't wait.
I just recognize so many of the voice actors from Beast Wars.
Well, of course, because it's all, like, there's only, like, five Canadian voice actors.
They're really good, though.
President Lincoln.
Oh, you got to that episode? You got to that episode?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, yes.
It's so early, It's like the third or fourth episode.
President Lincoln.
Yeah, it's so good. Makes no sense.
Like, the, in context, it makes no more sense than it does out of context. Like, you just look at that clip. It's not like they referenced that President Lincoln statue earlier or anything.
So dumb.
It's amazing. That show does not fuck around.
No, it doesn't.
So good. I'm so happy it's on DVD. God, there was another show that recently that I realized was on DVD that I need to pick up. It's a Superhuman Samurai Cyber Squad apparently is on DVD now, too.
Really? Wow.
Yes. Yeah.
That show holds up surprisingly well.
Does it? Really?
Yeah.
A little surprised to hear that, to be honest.
It's hilarious how little footage they had to use for the early episodes of, like, the Japanese stuff they were using. Because they're using the same fights over and over again for different episodes.
Yeah, isn't there only, like, 40 episodes or something like that of the actual Japanese show?
Yeah, something like that. But for, like, the first 20 or something of the show, they have, like, 5 working.
Amazing.
But the school comedy stuff is pretty good, considering they have, like, 5 actors.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, Vel, this is the third game of the night. John, were you saying somebody was saying, like, have you ever played Binding of Isaac or whatever?
Yeah, so someone said you should play Binding of Isaac on stream. I'd like to see you play it.
You should do that sometime.
We've beaten it a couple times. What the hell is this? Breath of Life, invincibility at a cost. No, thank you. Stick with the pinking chairs.
People can't be expected to know everything you do all the time, though.
I know. I really can't. Like, I still have people who are like, man, you should upload a video. And I'm like, you should upload, like, 6 fucking weeks.
Okay,
right?
Okay. But to be fair, a lot of people say that to just, like, push your buttons now, too. So you can't even tell if they're being serious anymore.
That's the worst part, yeah. Like, someone on the latest Dokapon even said, like, because I was going to turn into an acrobat. So I was like, oh, man, John can become, like, and now we'll have 2 jobs where he only entertains at certain times of the year. And then someone says in subtitles underneath, like, I know he's uploaded a bunch recently. A joke is a joke. And part of me wanted to respond with, like, yeah, jokes have to be funny, though.
It's true.
But I'm like, no, that's too dickish. And honestly,
not worth it.
I don't know. Yeah, because the thing is, like, I get it's a joke. People find it funny. But you can only hear a joke so many goddamn times before it loses its funniness.
You're a clown, John. You're a clown. Make the people laugh.
And people wonder why there's points where I just don't want to do anything online.
I don't think anybody wonders that, man.
Yeah, that's true.
People have been on the internet. Please aggro onto Monstro. Thank you.
In his defense, it is pretty funny. That's what someone in the chat just said.
That's great. All right. How excited are you for the new game coming out, John? You weren't on TDP last night, so.
Oh, yeah. No, Bloodstained, I'm super excited
for
it.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be helping promote it, and I wouldn't be backing it if I wasn't excited for it.
I would hope not, honestly.
Like, I don't know if you saw the video I put up for Aria of Sorrow and to promote it, but, like, there's a point where I show an email I actually send when they ask me if I wanted to do it. It is me just spamming, oh my god, over and over again.
I really hope Kojima does something with Kickstarter.
He will.
Yeah.
Any poison shots out of that? Ooh, that's helpful.
Alright, and we are life capped now.
Man, really?
Yeah, I've been getting a lot of soul hearts.
God, I've got nothing. I also haven't been for tinted rocks either. Oh, I remember why. Hang on. brightness is down low. There we go, and I can see everything better.
I fucked up and used my fool card just randomly. Never mind, run saved.
What do?
Cricket's head.
Oh, nice. Please be something good. Full health. Nah, that was not good. That was a waste of money. Part of me thinks I should just put the money in and try to upgrade the store.
Del Toro seems super bummed about the recent happenings. Yeah, I could see it. I'd be, well, I mean, I am bummed too. I have nothing to do with the project. So, I could just imagine.
Yeah, a lot of people were super bummed out about that.
Black Handle is an instant buy, no questions asked. Get rid of all these fucking curses so I can see what I'm taking. I have not tried the Eternal update that came out for Wrath of the Lamb.
Oh, right, because original Isaac actually got an update, didn't it?
It actually got harder.
Really?
Apparently, but apparently it's an unfair type of hard, like kind of lame. So, well, I mean, I'll try it at some point. That was so dumb of me. I shouldn't be allowed to play video games, except for Spider-Man for the rest of my life as punishment.
Great!
It's the worst punishment I can think of.
Here's a shot. Thank goodness. No, still a little slow. Can we do the ProtonJon super bombing power? I'm not gonna. I've got 99 bombs. I gotta save them. They're important.
Got a thing.
I got a thing going here. I was going like, oh, I'll just start looking for secrets like crazy, and then I got, I can see forever on that last floor, so.
Full health pill doesn't really help me.
Ah, fuck it, I got 2 charges of this.
You wow. Want
to actually lock onto him? Oh my god. Lock onto him, holy shit! Why is... There we go. My god. It took forever for the pinking shears to actually attack him.
Monstro 2?
Yeah.
Yeah, right? Happened to me too.
Here's the funny thing. I fought him and then went to a boss room to fight him again, and I had like a harder time fighting him in the boss room.
So weird.
Drax, 6106. Thanks for subbing for 6 months. Here's your egg.
What the fuck just happened? Weird. Okay.
Fish head, it stinks.
Hematemesis. Pointless as hell. We'll take explosive diarrhea. Could come in handy. Or do nothing. Those are the 2 options we have.
Oh, both great options.
Actually, we're going to take I Can See Forever because that is really helpful.
Damn it, I thought I was going to get a kill before he got an attack off. I'm liking how low I am on hearts right now. Well, by low, I mean only 1 row. Hey! Telepathy for dummies. Wow, can't speak today. This is Depths 2, which means I gotta worry about Mom.
Do we do Boss Rush? I can't get out of it because I fucked up and used my stupid card.
You got teleported to Boss Rush?
No, I just hit it accidentally. When I meant to hit W, I hit Q. Ooh. So I used it when I was just running.
Nice.
That's Kane's eye, right? Sad bombs. I don't really want to do that. None of those are worth it to me. Red poops.
What is that? Ouija board? Spectral tears.
Yeah.
Probably doesn't do anything.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like the effect is on the shot, but... Destroying that poop. Oh, fuck. I hate when I do that. Walking straight into key blocks, like a smart person.
I do that all the fucking time. And I hate it every time. I cry every time.
I can't afford any. Well, I can get the key, but nah, let's see if I can get this sword upgrade.
Let's use that.
I need one more coin. What are your thoughts on the Mortal Kombat X story mode? I really liked it, but I feel like 9's was better.
Did you finish it?
Yeah, I finished it after.
Cool.
I really enjoyed it. And it was not even remotely as hard as fucking 9's story mode was. Holy shit. 9's final boss was the biggest pain in the ass. And I can't help but think it's either because of the character they stick you with, or just because they're like, we'll just make it hard because we can. But like 10's character, or 10's boss, final boss fight, kind of a breeze in comparison.
Well, that's good.
Did you play Ori and the Blind Forest yet? I have, and I played it on Xbox One. I had issues with it kind of like hitching a lot. I'd get like random like spikes when playing, and it would completely mess me up. Especially during that fucking water, that tree scene.
Yeah, I could see that be real annoying there.
Yeah, those so...
issues sounded brutal.
Yeah, I've never gone back to it since.
They were, man. I saw them.
Yeah, Paul was over and I showed it to him, like, this is why I don't play this game. And he's like, oh shit, I understand.
Like, for that part.
Precise platforming.
Yep. Like,
fucking up the feel. Horrible.
Oh, none of these pills helped at all. Alright.
Drugs aren't the answer, John.
Apparently
as
not.
Much as you always say they are in real life.
Ah, yes. My favorite catchphrase, drugs are the answer.
See?
It's a good catchphrase.
It's pretty good.
All the kids are super into it.
It scored really well with our 8 to 24 demographic. That's a callback to TDP.
Oh my god. As a non-Raiden player, I can tell you Raiden's pretty good in 9. He's good in 9, but man, I sucked fighting Shao Kahn with him. And then once you learn that you're just supposed to, like, basically teleport and tackle him the whole time, it becomes a lot easier, but still a pain in the ass.
Yeah, man, you have to go to those 7-year-old strats from back in the day.
Yeah. No, 7-year-old strats from back in the day were just jump kick, jump kick, jump kick, jump kick,
and
kick,
sweep,
jump kick,
jump leg kick. Sweep over and over.
Dude, you fought Goro with just jump kicks, so.
Yep.
All right.
Good old Goro.
Isaac.
Isaac. I am such an idiot. I just went back in the sacrifice room I came out of. So
nice.
Dumb.
Well done. What we got for me, Mr. Satin? The shovel is the level skip, isn't it?
Yeah.
Probably not worth getting.
It can also see if there's any crawl spaces or anything.
How?
Like, when it opens a hole, just see if it has a ladder. If it doesn't, it's to the next level. If it does, it's to a crawl space.
But it's an equivalent item. It would get rid of the pinking shears, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, screw that.
Yeah.
Dude, no, leg sweep only works the first 2 or so opponents. Then they just throw your ass every time.
I cry every time.
Reblog if you cry every time that you get thrown when you try to sweep in Mortal Kombat.
I do actually cry every time that happens. I've gotten super lucky with the blood banks.
You've seen more than one?
Yep.
I've only seen one so far.
I've gone into the arcades, though.
I've only had one arcade so far.
Oh, okay. You spawn an arcade when you have, I think, more than 5 cents.
Oh, that'd be why, then.
Yeah.
Because I've been putting all my money into the donation box.
Or there's a higher chance for it, I guess. If you... Whatever. You know what I mean.
Yeah.
I don't have to explain myself to you, John. Because you
what
know.
If I want you to?
Then you wouldn't know, I guess, and it would be rude of me not to.
You did it.
That's the appropriate answer.
Fuck it, why am I not using thinking shears? I keep forgetting I have double charge. Yay, for now you'd have fuck up on Monstro 1 now. Or have no problem at all with him. Alright, that works too.
Arguably works better for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Someone asked me, what do I think of Ori and the Blind Forest? Didn't I already answer that?
You did.
Yep.
10 minutes ago. Rewind 10 minutes if you want to hear.
Yeah, good game, but man, on Xbox One, it hitches a lot. I haven't switched over to the PC version to see if it doesn't do that. And I think with Xbox One, it's just because it has that stupid, oh man, we're going to record your sweet moments like that time.
That was hilarious.
Oh yeah, remember the moment I showed you where it's like, all you did was just jump in midair. Why did you record that?
Sweet jumps, man.
Oh man, those mad hops Ori's got. So fucking.
I think it was because you had just gotten a new ability.
I got an achievement for jumping because it was like stay in the air after like enemies or something like that.
Oh yeah, and it was so sweet. It showed you landing on the ground and then standing there for a second.
I know. And it recorded it like twice or something like that.
It was so dumb.
It was completely wrong. It was amazingly terrible.
I think the Peggle 2 replays were terrible, sort of like that. They just record not fucking nonsense.
Sounds about right.
Yep.
Sweet, more bombs I can choose. I mean, it works for certain games. It makes sense for certain ones, like...
Yeah.
Shooter. Makes perfect sense for a shooter. Not so much for Peggle or Ori and the Blind Forest.
It can make more sense for Peggle than Ori and the Blind Forest. If you get, like, this awesome RNG or something.
Yeah, I guess. I can't wait for those sweet Binding of Isaac Rebirth recordings when that gets on there.
Yeah, man.
It is on its way there.
Man,
it's coming.
Remember that time in Isaac you picked up an item? That
was what? Sweet. Air horn just starts playing. Burr, 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 burr. I don't have it on my phone right now, otherwise I would. I get for switching phones.
Did you switch phones?
I've got a new phone now, yeah.
Oh, which
I've
one?
I got the S6.
Ooh.
Galaxy X6.
I have the S5, so you beat me by one.
Haha! Yeah, I upgraded from a 1, though.
Okay, fair enough. That's a huge upgrade, man.
It is. It's kind of daunting in a way.
All the things like- you can download and play now.
Yeah, as soon as I told Sean I had the new phone, he's like, oh man, here's a link to like the next mobile Humble Bundle. You should get everything. And I just haven't bothered yet.
He's not wrong. Actually, I don't think there's anything in there I care about.
Monument Valley is the only thing he was telling me like to get super excited about. That and something else.
Just download Hearthstone and then have no more space.
No.
No.
You're ProtonJon, do you think you can use the calendar function on your phone? I know I can. Enmar, I can't tell if you're being sarcastic or not. Because he, on purpose, like, the calendar portion.
There's a reason. Tenmar and us were playing last night, and he was saying something like, John needs a manager. I'm like, John needs a calendar to write down everything he does. Good dude, that Tenmar.
Golex!
Yep.
And I ran ran right into him because he fucking jumped out of the ground. Awesome. He's dead. Fuck that guy. Let's look at that one soul heart I left there.
Fuck off, spider.
Chris, thank you for something for 2 months in a row, dude. Here's your egg. Also, Chris, if you're actually listening, check Facebook for a second. I need your advice on something. I don't know if that's just auto-posting or if he's actually here. Yay, gambling! Yay, gambling when I only have one soul heart, or one luck.
Yay, luck. I hate these rooms with a whole bunch of rocks because I look for the tinted rocks and it makes me go blind trying to find them. That was so fucking dumb.
Wait, how are you going blind? You're still in the womb, right? Or are you actually...
Cathedral.
You're in Cathedral? Okay.
Come on, man. Just die. I have enough bombs that has to be a thing, I think. I need the soul hearts. Oh my god, I touched it!
What?
The stupid blue flame.
Oh.
Cause I'm a moron.
Might as well.
Fuck it, we have gold key. I'm gonna break both of those key blocks cause I can.
That'd be really helpful. Nope, of course I didn't get it.
What?
The Scatology or Scatuli.
Oh yeah, that's a good item.
It came up, and of course, nope. But man, am I getting a lot of keys and bombs. Out of money. Good thing I got all my bombs back.
Oh, come on, give me some items, man.
Dear Proton John, if you like eggs, do you like hard-boiled eggs with salt and pepper? Yeah, that's all right.
That shit's good, man.
Not bad at all.
Wrath, I need you to fuck off forever. Thank you.
You say Wrath or Wrath?
Wrath. TH.
Okay. Like, you got a problem with the Ninja Turtles, boy?
Oh, no. Wrath, man. Needs to fuck off forever. No, he's fine. He's got a toed. I'm probably just gonna fucking die now to the worst enemy in the game.
What's that?
Chud.
Nice. Not as nice, alright.
Oh no, spiders! My one weakness.
Spiders. One of my many weaknesses.
How's your run going? You haven't been talking that much.
I've died like twice.
Oh.
That's why he's not talking.
And I'm dead.
Double adversary room killed me. Yeah. Do a good stretch. Get the bad juju out.
And bad mojo feelings.
Them bad mojo feelings.
Sure, Master. Thanks for subbing for 4 months. And LZane64, thank you for subbing. Here's your egg. Oops. There it is.
What?
Oh, I tried to press play, but I missed.
Oh.
Decided I just wanted to, like, up the screen instead. Tears up. Nice. Ooh. This is a room.
Are you going to E3 this year?
I don't know. I haven't got word back yet.
Weird. Okay.
I mean, my application's been in for a while. I'm just waiting for, like, the actual response.
From E3?
Yeah.
Oh, weird. Okay. They usually give that shit in, like, April.
Well, I only applied, like, a couple weeks ago. They're like, 2 weeks-ish for a response.
Yeah.
And it's been 2.5 right now.
Oh, okay. You'll probably get it sometime soon, then.
Hopefully, yeah. I mean, if I don't get it, I'm still going to go to LA anyways, because my buddy Gerard's down there.
Yeah, to hang out.
And we usually hang out after E3 anyway, so.
Mm-hmm.
And Reese may be coming with as well. We'll see. I think it's going to depend on if we both get our E3 passes or not.
Yeah. Are you going to PAX, by the way?
I didn't get a pass, so it's entirely down to whether or not the panel gets accepted.
Okay.
Dude, like, no one got a pass.
I know. No, dude, people did, and they're all on eBay for $500 right now.
Oh, true.
I was so angry when I saw that. Like, I knew it was going to happen, but... still mad about it, yo. I don't know how much damage I've taken on this run. I might have just fucking killed myself. No, okay, we're fine.
Just throwing bombs everywhere, trying to remember where the fuck Super Secret would be spawned in. I guess this is the most logical place at this point.
Dropping them truth bombs.
Hey, Eternal Heart.
That's helpful. Ooh, troll bomb.
Yay, explosive diarrhea card. Hooray. Is that everything? And I'll save my money in case there's another way to gamble later on. You know, if I even get any farther than this. Because this should be the heart, right? Yeah.
Womb 2?
Yep.
Yeah. You got it. And I died.
As long as I don't make the mistake of like did last time where I'm like, oh, I'll walk in the devil room and then just leave. As long as I don't do that again.
I gotta play Isaac more, man. I died again on a standard fucking Isaac run.
There it is. I also unlocked Ipecac. Ah, fuck it. Let's go to Sheol.
You can do it, John.
I probably can, to be fair.
I believe in you. Because you're Azazel.
That's why I'm thinking I can do it.
Yeah.
Ipecac has appeared in the basement.
Ipecac is so good and dangerous as fuck.
Oh god, the fucking brimstone eyes.
Oh yeah. Hey girl, you got them brimstone eyes.
Everyone's favorite pickup line.
Them thunder thighs and brimstone eyes.
Oh my god.
I hate the item thunder thighs so much.
How come?
It slows you down so much. Like, I'm not a huge proponent of, like, you have to get speed upgrades first or something like some people are, but I need speed in this game to feel comfortable. A certain amount, anyway.
Yeah, I really like speed.
I got too much speed.
A lot.
Too much speed.
There's no such thing as too much speed. That's not true, actually. There's a... Yeah. You can really fuck yourself with speed.
And there were lots of rooms full of spikes. It all went bad.
Didn't you play as Azazel, though?
No, I don't have Azazel.
Oh!
Normal-ass Isaac.
Oh! Okay.
Yeah. I'm bad at this game, so... I don't have that much unlocked.
You just have to play more.
Yeah.
To unlock stuff. So you can be worse because there's a better chance you get something bad.
Nice.
Hooray!
Yay.
Come on, ghosts. Have you unlocked the loss? No, I don't even have Blue Baby unlocked on either file yet. I think I'm like one or two away on my PS3 and I just haven't bothered. I'm super behind on this one.
Those loss runs, man. They're so disheartening.
Yeah, after watching Beef's run last night, ugh.
Did he win it or lose it?
He won it.
He won it? Good. Yeah.
He's trying to unlock Godhead so he can force a psychedelic eyeball to LP all of Isaac Rebirth.
Wait.
They had a bet going.
How would you LP it? As in, like, get real Platinum God?
I guess.
Amazing. I mean, that would happen anyways over time, but, like, forcing somebody to do a series until they got it would just sound like torture, basically.
I mean, Gerard did it for his show, so...
That's his thing, though.
I know. Just saying.
I'm not saying it's, like, impossible. And they're actually going to make it easier pretty soon with the next patch.
How are they making it easier?
The Lost will start with Spectral Tier, so you can shoot over rocks, I believe.
Oh my god, yeah, that would actually make things a lot easier.
And, there was something else I can't remember that they were going to do with them.
Fuck it, let's fight Mr. Satin.
Mr. Satin.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like a Divekick character.
What if he is? Uh-oh.
He might be. I wouldn't know. I've never played the game.
Thank goodness I have a lot of health because I sure was not prepared for bullet hell.
Wait,
it's all about those pinking shears. There we go. That's game.
Good job, man. You did it.
I unlocked the demon's tail. Or Damon's tail.
You did it. Celebration for John.
Hooray!
You gotta download that app again.
I do. I need to find the one for this version. I have to figure out what I'm gonna get, because I don't have a credit card linked to the Google Play Store at all. I kind of don't want to.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's only the second negative pitcher I have here. And I mean, I've only locked the Ipecac. That's what, 4 times beating Mom's heart, maybe?
Possibly.
Yeah, six mom kills, it says.
You're on your way there.
I got a lot of way to go, though. Because ending 11 is either Blue Baby or It Lives. And I think.
To think, if we didn't have lives and did this every week, you would have had it by now.
Hooray.
Hooray!
To be fair, if we didn't have lives, we'd probably be real Platinum God by now.
That's true.
Because I really like this game a lot. But I don't play it enough anymore. Too much other stuff.
There are a lot of video games.
There are a lot of video games. I don't think people realize how many video games there are. So we should start naming them in alphabetical order.
No.
I don't even know where you would start, honestly.
Probably with a number.
Okay, not counting numbers.
I was going to say 1080 snowboarding.
007.
Oh.
Yeah,
007. Other, all the 007 games.
Everybody in John's chat starts spamming.
Great. Thanks, Paul. Appreciate that. Thanks a lot, buddy.
Start spamming game names that start with numbers. Oh, Widow.
So what are you doing? Are you just continuing your playthrough?
No, I was just playing while waiting.
Oh, okay.
We're pretty much done, so.
Oh, we're done? All right, cool.
Unless you don't want to be done. But
no, I'm good.
I'm done.
I gotta get ready. I gotta edit Yoshi for tomorrow, and then I gotta figure out what the hours for Odafest are today.
All right, you have a job.
Yeah, believe it or not.
Believe it or not.
Ta-ta-da.
Oh, I was going to ask you, because we haven't actually talked since then. How did your thing go where you let people choose the games for your stream?
It still needs some working out, but it seemed to go over pretty good. I'm going to actually add that permanently to like the cookie from here on out.
Cool.
So like it'll be, all right, option five, the five random games, and it's like, here's mystery game choice, and here's subs mystery game choice.
Cool. I'm guessing my game didn't pop up, otherwise I would have heard about it.
No.
Okay.
We had, like, we only went through, like, six or seven.
Oh, okay. Out of, like, a couple hundred.
Yeah, how many do I even have to go through? Let's find out.
Oh, did you just keep that list for future?
Oh, yeah, that's the main reason I did it.
Oh, I thought you were going to do it every week or
oh,
something.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, geez, man. You shouldn't be playing Isaac. You should be working then if you're doing that every week.
358 suggestions on this list, and it looks like we went through... Actually, a lot of these are marked off.
Good lord.
Looks like we went through about eight.
Oh, okay. That's a decent chunk for one stream.
Yeah. 10... Yeah, 10. We went through 10.
Have you guys played the Tails games?
Yeah. I haven't played any of the recent ones. Last one I played, like, and legit tried would have been Symphonia and a little bit of Vesperia.
Okay.
Tales of Symphonia, Dawn of the New World is one of my favorite terrible story games.
Hmm.
I've heard Symphonia 2 is pretty bad.
It's so dumb.
Because, like, I was looking at Zillia... And it looked cool, but then I was just like, I wonder if the other games are worth looking at first, though.
Friendship is the magic that turns dreams into reality.
Is that how that works?
They say that line over and over and over again that game in Dawn of the New World. Like, all the fucking time.
Command Egavania's thing, though? Oh, sure enough it is. Thanks, Dragonfire. Did not realize you would add to that. Someone says Zillia's garbage. I heard Zillia 2 was supposed to be fantastic, though.
Also, John, have you played Persona 3?
Yeah, I didn't finish it, but I played it.
Okay. How do you feel about Retro Killscreen episode on that?
You want to bring Retro Killscreen back? And dude, that's a 100-plus hour RPG, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Beat it in a week.
If it was portable, maybe?
Well, it is portable.
No, it's not.
There is a portable
version. Oh, shoot, you're right. It's on PSP now, isn't it?
Yep.
What? I might
PSP
even have
now.
It on PSP now that I think about it. I have it for PSP. I can see it. It's fucking factory sealed, too. God.
What have you become?
Oh, I've become a collector. That's what it is.
Mm.
What is the delay at right now? I'm kind of curious what the delay enabled. Let's see here.
It's a lot still.
It is still a lot, man.
Yeah.
It's kind of a bummer.
I was mostly quiet during Divekick. I was seeing everything happen way later than it was happening.
That was going to happen regardless, though.
Yes. Mm. Yeah.
That looked to be about 15, 17 seconds. So, I mean, it's an improvement-ish.
Mm-hmm. Fuck it, we're jumping to Ustream.
Yes!
Ustream's just like, please, please!
Please use our service!
We will pay you. Poor you.
Bad business practice.
Ustream is where I've been
all streamers.
Ustream is where I've been streaming Mega Man for Homer and me to watch together. The delay's pretty close, actually. It's not too bad. That's because they don't have hundreds of thousands of people on it, though.
That'd probably be why.
Yep.
Let's get the seed.
And they haven't been banned me yet, so.
Are we done? What are we doing?
Yeah, I think we're done.
Alright.
Yeah.
Well, now that I know for sure I'm allowed to use the water in my apartment again, I'm going to go take a very long shower. So I guess I should explain for people who didn't know. Yesterday, one of the sprinkler systems in my apartment building like burst and flooded a couple of the floors. My apartment got spared, thankfully, but barely. Like the water was trickling just outside of it.
That's so
I spent last night mostly helping my neighbors like figure out what to do and helping move around like the dehumidifiers and everything. It was definitely an interesting experience yesterday.
John, we should talk about Retro Killscreen coming back. I think it's time.
Do you want to do it?
I think it should go back to the way we had it originally instead of what it became, though. And like each episode is just about one game.
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
Yeah, it got too hard to keep up with.
Well, it didn't help that we got to a point where we were suddenly like, all right, let's play long games like... Let's play Killer 7. Let's play Psychonauts. Let's play...
Yeah.
God, what did we have on that list by the end of it? It started getting, like, insane.
We had good games on there, though.
We did have some good games.
Yeah.
But, like, not that we could fit into the time span of a week. Not with doing everything else.
Do, like, two games sometimes? Each of you picked a game?
Oh, yeah.
Well, no, we would alternate, didn't we? Is that what we did?
Yeah, back and forth.
Yeah.
Maybe not every week, then. Maybe every couple or something. Because, yeah, like, some time to play a video game would be nice to be able to talk about it.
Yeah.
Definitely, yeah.
Say, biggest flaw with later episodes was when you didn't get to play, have enough time to play the game. So we're trying to remember stuff.
Yeah.
I like that podcast, though. That was a good podcast.
Honestly, I liked it, too. Just talking about one thing.
It was fun. I liked it.
Yeah. And... I can't remember the dude who, like, I stole that intro theme from, but that song's great. So
God, I don't either. You have it on the site if you still have that page available.
Yeah, I think it's Mr. Pear or something. That dude did some great shit, though. Like, I was super impressed. Anyways, I think we're done here.
Yeah. All right. Next stream for me is either Saturday or Sunday. Depends on convention stuff. Higher odds Sunday over Saturday, although I'm not sure. We'll see.
Cool.
Otherwise, yeah. We'll see you guys next week. Or we'll see you guys next stream, I guess, whenever that is.
See you guys tomorrow.
See you guys possibly tomorrow or Sunday. And if you're going to Odafest in Calgary, you might see me there at some point.
Cool.
Not streaming again till tomorrow
as well. So,
not streaming again till tomorrow. God, John, put out some content. Seriously,
I know. Fuck.
You should play Binding of Isaac.
You are assholes.
See you guys.
Later.